Everybody, welcome to Iron Sky Mission Log. New form of video diaries that we will be doing starting now and leading all the way through the production of Iron Sky, the coming race, and also all the other things that we're working around Iron Sky. I think there's a lot of interesting things happening around and inside a film production not a lot of people are talking about. But today, I think it's best to start from where everything starts and actually meet the producer of Iron Sky, Tero Kaukomaa, and ask him a little bit about what is going on with Iron Sky at the moment, where are we headed for, and what's going to happen in the next steps. So welcome aboard Iron Sky Universe Mission Log, and stick around.
Iron Sky Universe is dedicated to do various content around Iron Sky Universe. Meaning we are doing feature films, TV series, games, whatever cool merchandising and whatever ideas we would get from you guys. And at the moment, the most concrete thing is the sequel for Iron Sky called Iron Sky The Coming Race, where we are pretty advanced in a sense that we do have a script, a cool script. We do have half of the budget in place. So what we are doing right now is we are discussing with various potential partners, explaining our mission. And our mission is to get this film made, but not only that, to get it available for you all over the world at the same time. And it's not so easy for an independent film like Iron Sky. And that's why we are here in New York and next week in LA meeting some American distributors to have this discussion to explain the way we want to do it. Traditionally, the film producer produces the film and then the distributor takes over and distributes the film. But the world is changing, and what we have with Iron Sky, because we have all you guys all over the world backing up us and following us and being there and waiting for the content what we are providing, is changing. So it's a question of control. We don't want that the distribution is taking over the control, because then you don't know what's happening. So basically we are building something where we keep the control to make this sort of easier for you. And it's such a new thing that not everybody really agrees on it. So the first thing would be that the resistance from the industry is too big that we don't get the money in place. So but I don't know, we have been having these discussions with, especially with Europeans and Asians, the distributors, and I'm happy on the level of the dialogue and the understanding coming from them what we are doing. We are starting shootings in springtime 2015, and the film is coming out in 2016. We don't have the final budget yet, but we estimated it to be $15 million, so it's quite a bunch of money, and basically we have half of the budget in place right now. So 50%. Where is my 50%? Where is our 50%?
Right guys, this is what I want to bring to you with my camera as a presentation from behind the scenes of Iron Sky. Now, here's a question to you guys. I know it's kind of hard because you don't know yet what's going on in the production and with who, but feel free to drop ideas as comments below here on who should I meet, who would you like to meet through my camera, and what kind of questions do you think we should go and ask from these people. I'll see you the next episode of Iron Sky Universe Mission Log. Until then, take it easy and bye-bye.